Congratulations! It's great!
What's up, everybody? It's your girl, Toyzilla! How y'all been? Y'all miss me? I know, that's right. Well, I hope y'all is ready to get back into some Crash Bandicoot 2! Cortext Strike Back! Yeah, that's how we do it. The completion game mode. Now, for those of y'all who've been staying with me when I play Crash Bandicoot, y'all know we've been finding all the little extra things. And so, I'm kind of excited to see how this is going down. Alright. Let's see where we were, where we are. Alright. Okay. Again, I don't know if y'all been paying attention. But again, for the rest of the Saturdays in November, I will not be doing a stream. We are just gonna continue the other schedule as normal. I feel like it is working for me. If this is not and you would like to see more of me, let me know. Put something in the suggestion box that says, "Hey, Toyzilla, I would really like to see more of you, but this time doesn't work for me. Is there anything we can do to compromise or work this out?" And I'll be like, "Well, concerned viewer, I think there is something that we could do." And then you see how that conversation works. We just, you know, we work together. We see how things go. So that's something I need to get out of there. Here. Huh. All right. But yeah, these are all the secret levels. You know, the ones I have not unlocked yet. And, you know, going back up. We'll find the things. And again, if you guys know some helpful tips and tricks that you want to show me when I'm going through everything, then I'll be like, yes, give me the dish. Give me the tea, the lemonade, whatever y'all calling it these days. Don't make me sound old. I'm trying to have a nostalgia run. What was it that I was missing from this one? What do we say? Is it the top or bottom crystal? I think it's the top crystal. That's a, all the boxes and such. And yeah, we'll come back to that one. But for now, let's see. Oh, wait. Yeah, okay. I'm just gonna continue up and... Alright, this is the highest we can go. Okay. Then I guess we started on this level. Let's try not to get too rusty. See where I am? We got 4 lives and 0 fruit. Oh, dang. Burrowing avoids plants and bees, but not mallets. Digging in. Ooh. Okay. Those things look super annoying. I'm not even gonna try to kill those. Cause it's like if you don't slam dunk them just right, you die by the thorns. And it's like, you slimy piece of crustaceanism. Yeah. And then just touching those guys sends you off your deep end. That little sucker like the plague. Ooh-wee. Why is it close like that? You want me to accidentally do stuff. You little turd, my kid. Alright, okay. So I'm just gonna slide. I was gonna slide under there, thank you. But apparently that is... I can see you. I ain't even gonna try it. Accidentally killing myself for some dumb thing. Ooh! Why did I do that? Why didn't I wait? Why was I impatient? I thought I had the beat down. I did not, in fact, have the beat down. You stole! Oh! Okay, wait a minute. Can we just take a moment to, what just happened? What just happened? Okay. What just... Apparently not. Alright, we're gonna be patient. See what getting patient does for you? Look at him trying to follow me. You little son of a biscuit! Why can't I get past him? What is your girl doing wrong? I might have to go fishing for some lives after this one. Why do I have so little lives? I thought I was... What did we do last time? I wanna see you. Son of a biscuit! To the lower levels and farm for some lives for a little bit. What the donkey dog snooze new happen? Why do I keep running into that one? Okay, mother sucker. I'm just gonna not be able to get them, huh? Now remember, you didn't need to get those checkbox, because once you get the little bonus rounds right here, they count as their own little individual checkboxes. Yeah. So you ain't got to deal with the irritating fight of all of those puppets. Oh, goodness, I'm so hungry. I did not eat nothing yet. That in the wrong order. My bad. Once it gets low enough, you're supposed to... I really was just not thinking on that. Okay. My bad. I know what to do. Give me all these fruit, because it makes a difference. It makes a difference. Oh, snap, crackle, pop, Rice Krispies. I'm eating it this time. What if I jump over there? What if I jump over there, like, woo! Yeah. For next time. the death route level. They didn't say that at the beginning. Or did it? No, it didn't. Those bees are a effing travesty. But if you have to actually stop and spin in place to kill those mother suckers. Like that. I learned that the hard way, by the way. You're not gonna give me mother sucker. Gotta wait here for a while. Now that I'm under here, I can actually get these dudes. Yeah. How you like me now? I feel like I passed this level already. Didn't we spend so much time the last time going through all of these? I feel like we did. But now I'm not gonna be able to get the completionist thing anyway. Cause I didn't get the death door. I'm gonna have to come back anyway, huh? You suffering suffetage. Pretty sure this guy's a secret portal. I remember he was a secret portal! Yeah! Y'all catching what I'm laying down? Road to ruin. Tricks what? What did she say? Aw, son of a biscuit. Aw, son of a biscuit. Alright, okay. So I need to go in here. Alright, yeah, let's go in there. Or did I already go in there? Clear gems often appear at the end of death routes. Look at them just looking at me. Look at all these things. I'm trying to do the thing right now. Can y'all tell? Can I do it? Oh shit! Son of a biscuit! Language, y'all. I didn't see that last one was in fact a TNT. So now that we know that, let's try clearing the front ones first. Because that is, if I would have, man, this is why you gotta be careful. Those basic ass. Oh, why do I keep saying that? Look at that hidden TNT right there. Just trying to get me. Just trying to trip me up. Are you gonna get me? Let me get my boxes. Ew. for depth perception. This is Bud. I hope it doesn't count it, because I'm starting to roll it, you know, from back here. This is booty! Maybe I need something that doesn't require the skill level for brains right now. Oh, man. Oh, my God. This is taking forever. Yeah. I need someone to talk to. I'm going to talk to myself. All right, so let's talk about some things. So yesterday was very exciting. I guess I can tell y'all about that. Y'all know I am a production assistant for a theme movie industry. Well, it's more like an LLC right now. And basically what we do is jump off of things, apparently. No. All right, let me tell y'all about it. So basically, a friend of mine had an idea for a show and he wrote it out. And together with a bunch of other students and other people that he's been knowing, he made his dream come true to film it. He went to school, he did all this stuff, and that's where I met him. I met him at an art institute, but he's been to so much more things than that. And he already has his first season out on like Amazon Prime and YouTube. So the series is called For a Fee. If you search For a Fee Movie, you'll see it. And right now, when I met him, he was doing season 2 and decided that I would be a great part of the team. So I've been helping out with that ever since the meeting, because I thought it was a pretty cool idea. You had an idea for a show, you wanted to put it out, you made it happen. That right there, that's a lot of initiative, that's a lot of bringing people together, and that's just doing something. And did I mention I got burned? Oh my goodness! Well, anyway, it's a mostly black type of production, which always sounds good to me, bringing more of all kind into the industry. It's like, it's a beautiful thing. He doesn't see anybody as competition. No, he wants everybody to shine, to thrive, to show the potential of what they could do. And I'm starting to meet more and more people with these types of students in Vegas, and I'm just getting so happy, because it's like, for the longest time, I wanted to break into the entertainment industry, and I kept on finding things that were mostly usually scams. People just wanted your money. They didn't want to actually make something. They didn't actually want to see you do good. They wanted themselves to do good at the cost of you. And these types of things, the most I'm volunteering is, why can't I see this? Maybe it's because I can't talk about two things at once. So I'm going to talk about a little bit more of this, and then I'm going to get to this. All in all, what I'm trying to say is it's pretty cool, and he's somebody I really admire, and I'm happy for the chance and grateful, and I'm like, your girl makes an excellent production assistant. At first, he brought me on because, you know, I was really cool at editing and stuff in the classes we were taking together. My stuff was coming out legit, even though it was something I had never done before. It was like, what? Possible hidden natural talent? But then he saw that my real natural talent was the way that I can talk to people. So I ended up getting, you know, put in charge of actors and, you know, getting everybody to come in, feel welcome. Well, let's get the project done. Woo! I'm definitely not gonna get the death thing, huh? That makes me sad. But yes. So all in all, you go become a production assistant, and I, you know, make sure people know their lines. Everybody knows what time it is when we filming. Like, hey, let's get this done. We lose the daylight hours, people. You're not gonna feel real in charge. I like that feeling of, hey, listen to me. I need to kill that guy, or else he might, you know, kill me later. That's how I feel about it. I just want. Now I gotta skeet this guy. I'm gonna skeet him. Look at you looking at me. That's always so creepy. What was I talking about? Ah! I don't know. Let me go back. Usually I'll try to get that guy in the same goal. I'm pretty sure I've done this before. Did I not save the last time? I'm gonna be so upset if I didn't save the last time. What all I gotta do? Yeah, give me some of them lives back that I lost in the beginning. Oh, yep, definitely didn't get the death route. I'm gonna have to come back anyway. Man, how can I be a completionist if you don't let me be a completionist? Why you gotta die? This level through a portal in another level, right? You biscuit, I made that jump. Oh, maybe I should play this when I'm wearing my glasses. You still have everything looks like I'm hitting it. This is I practice trying to get from one box to the other so I can, you know, practice how my distance and, you know, be good. All I wanna do is make it to you. Alright. Did it send me all the way back there? Alright, let's see. And then I jump. And then I bend, scrouch, jump. And here's a checkbox. Okay, we doing good. They're not finna knock me out. Alright, here we go. I'ma jump and apparently walk off the edge, cause that's what Alright, nah, son. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna let you do your little fire breath. I'ma jump. I'ma get up on here. Alright, here we go. On our way to the store. I'm so good. Okay, I'm not the greatest. I'm not claiming to be the greatest, but I kind of am great. I mean, son of a biscuit. Okay, remember the blink toy. Are we blinking? We doing the blinking thing? I think we blinking. Yes, sirree. Okay, let's do this. Let us get it on. Death perception, check. You biscuit. Whoever made this design, your mama's a hoe. I'm just kidding when I say that. I'm just upset at you. Nothing to do with your mama. It's all you. You the hoe. I don't want to accidentally fall because I don't want to do this all over again. Alright, 13 out of 13 boxes. Again, do y'all have a run? 13 is my favorite number. That's my favorite number. Alright. Nine boxes to go. Nine boxes. One. Two. Three. So that means six boxes to go. Yes! Woot! All right. let's see, what are we at? L2. So real true, 60%. Yeah, I did this way back when. That's why we're trying to do it again. Together. Let's see. Alright, yep, make sure I go back. Oh, is he dancing again? He dancing again for you, girl? Yeah, he know what it is, what it ain't. Alright. So it looks like this level is completed. So let's go back up. Did we get everything on this one? We digging it? We did not get everything on this one. Ah, dang it. Gotta go back in here. That's where we find the secret level at, huh? Alright, let's do this. Let's do it. Ain't nothing to it but to do it. Right, Whiskers? Right, my baby? Yeah, I don't see it right here, but here's my little kitty. My little baby. Alright, sorry about that, you guys. It seems like we disconnected for a little bit, but we got the connection back. Y'all let me know. Y'all tell me where it happened, because I was just sitting here talking to myself, having a grand old time, when I noticed that there was a huge red thing across the bottom of the thing that said, oh no. So, just in case I didn't see how far back it happened, we found the secret portal to the Road to Ruin level. That let us get all the boxes. So we completed that, and now we're in here. Ooh, did I just get anyone? Who's trying to talk to me? Y'all trying to talk to me? Notification things. Y'all talk to me inside of the chat. Look at you. You almost got me. I should kill you for that, you skank. Alright. We're not gonna die this time, because we know this time there's a death portal that we failed at getting again. Son of a biscuit! So mad at this. You know why I'm not starting the level over again? Because I feel like I still need to practice. I'm going to go through the level, even though I'm not getting the death portal, so I can see all the things that I need to be on the lookout for. I'm not a rage quitter, low hitter. You know why? Because this gives us experience, and experience is important. And we have that experience. It's to let you know that no matter how hard I try, it will not let me through. Ooh, he almost got me. You vegan-based assailant. I'm gonna get you. A boom chicka. I'm gonna get you. Boom chicka. Ah. Yeah. What? Ooh, remember on this level? There's a whole lot of lives to be had, a whole lot of lives that your girl did not see last time. But because of experience, we know they're there, and we're going to get them. We're going to get them. We just have to figure out how to get them. All right. Okay, so first we're going to go look and assess the situation. All right. Just above is a platform that we can't see right now. So we're gonna have to make a flying leap of faith. You know what I was trying to say. Yeah! I missed. But y'all saw it? Y'all saw it, right? Okay. Hang on. Flying leap of faith, go to! One. I'm gonna do it. Talking about, that's how we do. Uh-oh. All right. You know, no need to die needlessly. But y'all saw that, look at all that. Look at how happy I am. I don't want to die stupidly because one of these blocks will jump the same time I do. It's always something like that. But okay, here we go. Do-do-do, don't die stupid. Oh, look, I made it to the death platform. All right. So what I'm going to do is get these boxes over here first. Because I feel like I always need to do that. Alright. Here we go. Here we go. Death platform. Alright. Be extra careful, Toyzilla. Extra careful. Extra. There are spaces in between. Use them to your advantage. You must be swift as the coursing river, with all the force of the great typhoon, with all the strength of the, yeah, that's what I'm right, I'm telling you, son, come on now, get out of here, yes, I can, yeah, oh, Buster, what you trying to do, your girl Toyzilla ain't having none of that, ain't having, come on now, son, come on now, yeah. Come on out. Oh shit. Son of a biscuit. Excuse my language. I'm sorry. Now, if you all remember, if you die on the death platform, you do not necessarily have to, you know, not be able to get to it again. It's not a one for one. You have dreams. You have goals. Alright, here we go. Gonna do this again. We're gonna not be stupid. We're gonna remember to blink. We're gonna take him out! And I ain't saying for dinner. Should we throw that one? Yes! Yeah, biscuit. Now come on! Come on out, bitch. Use my better language. I'm sorry, y'all. I don't know how I did not die right there. That is a mystery to me. That is like... scratch, you biscuit head loser plants. You want some of me? You want some of this? You want? Okay, that was actually a lot easier than I was expecting it to be. Spun to soul! Okay, no. That's it, you sons of biscuits. I ran right into him. Why did I do that? I don't know. I got 5 lives left. Only 5 lives? I should get that checkbox, but then another point of view is I got this already. There are more boxes. Yes, there's more boxes to be had. I don't want to accidentally do nothing that could disturb my peace. Biscuit. I did something that disturbed my peace. Huh, okay. So on the one hand, alright, it's not very hard for me to get back to there now that I've done it a couple of times. Let me see what else is up here. You know, I'm gonna go ahead and do this. There we go. So that I don't have to. Let's see what happens. Because, again, there are boxes here that I need to get. That I must persevere through. I'm gonna just go through it, okay? Alright. Okay. Cause we got that gem. And we just need to go through it again. Trying to get me. You can't see me. Yeah, we're just gonna go through it again because now that we got that gem, I want to make sure we get out here with that gem. Look at you. What you gonna do? That's what I thought, Buster. Oh, Buster Rhymes. So we're not getting this gem. We're gonna come back and get that one because now that we did the death one, it'll be easy peasy to just go on the one side. You know what I'm saying? This time we won't go on a death route side. We'll just go on the side that we need to go on. That sounds about right, right? Okay. Plus, we can farm for some lives at the same time, because right now you girls only got 4. We'll see how this turns out. lives, you guys. Three lives. I can do it. Let me see. Tell your boyfriend if he says he's got beef that I'm a vegetarian and I ain't fucking scared of him. When that lyric came out in that video, it's like the world went wild. It's such a good combination. It's like, yeah, I tricked you, I faked your elf. Yeah, I just like to get close to them, because they real little pussy plants. Once you get a little closer, they'd be like, oh no, she's gonna get me. And I'd be like, no, I'm gonna let you live. I'm gonna let you survive. This time, let's die. See, what's the point? What's the point? I remember this one. Yeah, we just did this. It was gonna get me a straight up. I thought I could make it through. No, you thought I was going this way, but in fact, I went to this way. Yeah, let's do it. All right, y'all remember this. Now, since this is our second time going through, because we just had the Death Route Gym, so now we're just going for the, you know, all the boxes. We gonna get those extra lives that were expertly hidden by the so-called life hiders. Because, I don't know, why don't they want me to have a life? I've been good, I've been nice. I could use some extra life. All right, so y'all remember how this go. I gotta make it all the way over there. And make it all the way over there. Yeah! Oh, I already got them up here, so they won't give them to me again. All right, but again, for y'all who just wanna see, if you go up there, it's like a whole row of extra lives, but I'ma just get mine in. No! No! I thought it wasn't gonna let me get up back up there. Like, give me what's mine! You know, I see it. Don't do me like that. Alright, I'm gonna go. Go ahead. And you know, just gonna get close up on these guys, scrunch down. Yeah. You see how they like to jump at random? Just does a whole bunch of kind of stuff to me. Like, nah. You stay put, box. Stay the put. Now I have 7 lives. And I don't need to go on that side because all there is, we already got the gym. And there's nitro boxes. And this one is a lot easier to do. I'm gonna stop. Yeah. I think I'm gonna just let you hit me this time. Because for some reason, if you're not completely stopped, then can sting you. Stop. Do that. And then I fall down the thing anyway. Oh, thank you for giving me a pity mask because I really needed it. That's all I need for my comfort. Oh, you see that? Because I died on that side, it took away the death route. But we don't need to go to it again. We don't need to go to it again. Cause I'm about. You got it. I know not everything needs to be completed at once. I'm not in no rush. I'm not in no hurry. A checkbox. Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna do it one more time. And that would really trip you up. Alright, these ones can die because I can go underground and get them. Like, cha-cha, cha-cha. Like, who you thought you messing with? Not me. Nah, not me. Couldn't be me. And I just like to go underground because you get a bug. Look at that. Where am I? You can't see me? You can't do it? Oh, you trying to hit me? You can't hear me. Too bad. this level too many times now. Y'all been on the journey with me, I see. They trying to get money. I'm the queen bee around here. Speaking of queen bees, have y'all seen the new season of Miraculous Ladybug? Oh my gosh, I've seen all the episodes except for the last one, which is Miracle Queen, and I could not find it. Did you try to come out prematurely? You get to die. You get to die, you little sucker. Oh, you are so lucky. Just gonna kill him right quick. Trying to disrupt me. I get all these food. You never know what you might need. Come on, baby. I'm ready for you. Ready for you. Look at you. Always trying to get me. I missed a bunch of boxes. 89 out of 95. Where is it then? Huh? Were there in fact boxes on that other side? On the death side? No, there wasn't. So there must be an extra level that I'm missing! Fudge! Son of a biscuit, cousin, daddy, uncle! I went back through there for nothing. I guess at least we got some lives out of it. Let me go down. Let me go see. Let me go see if Digging It has the extra one. Extra secret level that we're supposed to do. And this will help me with a lot of headaches. If you feel like, hey, where is something hidden down there? Just go down to your secret level base and, you know, let me see if there's Digging It level, because otherwise it's like, okay, aircraft, snow go, road to ruin, totally bear, totally fly. No, there's not. So, where is it? Where did I miss the boxes? What? Where are they? I think there were some boxes on the end of the Death Valley level. Effing biscuit! So now I gotta do it all over again because I forgot. Why didn't y'all say that? Then why can't y'all help a girl out? Oh, fudge. Giddy. Uncle! Alright, here we go. We're gonna do it one more game. Alright? We're not gonna die. We've been through this. We are basically experts at the level now. All right, okay. I'll tell you what the one difference is gonna be, though. No, actually, it can't really be much of a difference. Just maybe if I go back. Careful so I don't mess up my chances of getting that dead death round. Because it is just up ahead. Alright, I want to keep my booga booga. Go under! You stupid slut! He didn't go under when I wanted him to go under. I'm sorry. Sometimes I get mad. He got stuck on the end of the pole. That's not my fault. That I have 9 lives now. But I really feel like that wasn't my fault. That's not fair. Y'all. I just wanted to do it again. I just wanted to be done. Why don't you stupid son of a biscuit? jump now. Watch it. I'm just gonna jump at the worst possible moment. But I made it through. I told them they couldn't get me. Alright, here we go. Here we go. On our way to the stove. Y'all. Alright, we made it to the death valley. Now, I'm gonna do this. Because I never want to always go completely back. You know what I'm saying? Alright. Let's get on here and let's not be stupid. Alright. Again, I showed y'all before how y'all can make it through without blowing it to Timbuktu. There's a lot of spaces in between here. It just looks like a lot. And that's y'all focusing on the mini instead of on the things that you can do. I let him spin his little thing, and I jump up. And I come over here, and I scare him. And I wait over here for the bee. Come out, bee! And then I just book it to town. And I keep repeating that process. Come on. Again, I died! Oh! Sneaky sons of biscuits. Alright, here we go. Alright. Since I died on the death route, dang it. There's no guide to me! Okay, let's do this. Let's do this. We can do this. We can do this. And you know what? We're gonna do it better. We're gonna do it better. It's not gonna take all my lives. I have 11 lives now. You know why? Because your girl is being extra careful. Alright, here we go. Here we go, you suffering sucker tangy. Alright. Come out, Mr. Blee. Yeah. Think I'm just gonna let you have my mask? It's my mask. Not to be confused with my mask. It's my mask. That must be. Yeah. I jumped! Ooh, Barracuda. You stanky mother sucker. Y'all saw me jump, right? Y'all saw that the game must have. Careful, Toyzilla Moco! Alright. Jump. Jump. Scare. Standing. Spinning. Jumping some more. You lucky I didn't die, you stupid skank. You lucky I didn't die. I would have been extra wordy. Trying to take my mask! I need those! That's what I thought. Okay. Alright, here we go. And then I did get this one. And then I'm gonna come back through here. No, no, I said I'm gonna come back through here. Because all these boxes. Wait, were there really any boxes that I just had to get just then? I don't think there were. So where are these extra boxes? Thank you. me, which I don't agree with. Where are the extra boxes that I'm missing? Gotta be careful so I don't slide right in and nothing. How dumb would I feel if I had to slide right into a pitty pit? Listen for the buzzing sounds too. Because when you're working the level backwards like this and to be defeated by the buzzing sounds. Oh my gosh. There's like a throbbing in my head. Because I know it's stupid. Remember to blink, Toyzilla. Blink a blink. Here's a checkbox. Alright, we waited for that. Because we are smoking cool. Stay back there. Just hitting these bees like 90 going north. All right. Should I just go back through that way? There's a death path. Yeah, I'm gonna just go back to this way. Alright, I need to pay attention. Okay. Is there any more boxes beyond this? Yes, there is. Yes, it is. Okay, back at 11 lines. Back at 11 lines. Yeah! Alright. Paying attention. Once again. Alright, here's one box. Alright. From the checkpoint that we last got. Check what? One box from behind here. Let's see how many more boxes. I pressed the square button. Y'all saw me pressing the square. Okay, you didn't see me, but my finger was up. Seven lives. lives. So now we've counted. There is only that one box that we need to go back and get. So now I'm gonna go back over here. And we will not die. We'll get the F over here. And we will go into the ground. 75 out of 95 boxes. Okay. So that's it for all the boxes that are back there. Then hopping on him took us to the secret level. Kill me after I got the last box? Who you think I'm is? No! No! Why did you do that? No! You were supposed to GM, you stupid son of a bitch. Ah. You had all the boxes. You were. Why'd you slam instead of skate jump? Why'd you do me like that? Why? Why'd you do it? Ah, get over there. Get your ass on gear, you son of a biscuit! That's right. Finally, with six